Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We have four numbers, A1, A2, A3, A4. If A2 plus A3 plus A4 over A1 equals A1 plus A3 plus A4 over A2 equals A1 plus A2 plus A4 over A3 equals A1 plus A2 plus A3 over A4, all equals K. We want to find out what is the value of K. From this given condition, we have A1 times K equals A2 plus A3 plus A4. This one, we use the first condition equals K. We use the second condition. This also equals K. We have A2 times K equals A1 plus A3 plus A4. From the third condition, we have A3 times K equals A1 plus A2 plus A4. Similarly, we have A4 times K equals A1 plus A2 plus A3. We have four equations here. We sum both sides. The left-hand side, we have the common K. We can factor K out. A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4 times K. The right-hand side, we can see how many A1s here. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 A1. How about A2? 1, 2, 3. We have 3 A2s. Similarly, we have 3 A3, 3 A4. This is the current result. What is the question? Question is, what is the K value? From here, can we cancel this? Yes, if A plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 is not zero. Both sides, you can divide by this to get K. K equals 3. We have another situation. If it is zero, if A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4 equals zero from this equation, we have A1 plus A2 plus A3 equals negative A4. We move positive A4 to the right-hand side. We use the last condition. K equals A1 plus A2 plus A3 over A4. From this result, if it is zero, we have this result. We replace the numerator by negative A4. Negative A4 divided by A4 equals negative 1. In summary, we have two values for K. K equals 3 or negative 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.